I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do want me killing people with my powers?
I didn't say kill them, just rough them up, scare them a little, and destroy their stash.
Hell yeah!
Nelson, I heard shots. Did you kill them?
Hey, I was trying to do my duty as a citizen, man, but they were trying to do their duty as criminals. Damn it, the gate in front of the alley's locked.
Well, I didn't stop you back at the cannery.
French, you should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right? Pretty damn good one,
too. Gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex. You really shouldn't leave lit candles unattended. Brent. Oh, look, Brent. It's always Brent with this girl. She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day, while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I am on my way.
Hey, mister. Sign our petition to get drugs off the streets? Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs turned her into a bioterrorist. We need your help to keep our streets clean of that kind of filth.
Filth, huh?
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. But maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? I'd be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
Okay, just need a place to hide. Okay, this is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond.
No. It's okay! God!
Speed of luck!
Not this again!
Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate! Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Just leave me alone!
You can run up walls?
You have got to be kidding me.
I'm losing her.
Come on, Justin. Pick it up.
Come on!
Damn, she's fast.
You gotta finish what I came to do!
She's too fast!
What? I can only use one at a time? How's that fair?
Really? Nothing?
I am not going back to Gordon K!
Lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Just relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Gordon K!
Oh.
Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news, I'm not a night person. Maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I'm going back!
That was awesome.
No, we can't.
Doesn't even tickle.
Not anymore.
You listen to me, I'm not with Augustine.
You're one of a goddamn robot.
How many times? Wait, are there really robots? I just want some of your powers. That's all.
Just leave me alone!
Powers, I know you're in there. Surprise me. Oh, I am so gonna use this!
No!
You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you? Clever girl. I can hear you breathing! Wait, is that me?
Just leave me alone! Stop it!
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Hey, Dawson. Dawson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on. Get up. Get up. Oh. Whoa. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Nelson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Be my responsibility.
Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
Fine. I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit.
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
All right, Reg, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out? Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that!
But you know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same. You're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine. What do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the four relays.
There. I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Goodbye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us with them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day. why the hell not?
There's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Hey. Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit Trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
That don't seem like such a good idea. You're on your own, D.
Hey, you guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair? No mercy. Shoot to kill.
Hey, I heard gunfire. Told you those things can track you.
No, I think they were just on patrol.
Well, I found another one. I left you signs to find it. See it? It's a neon marker.
Yeah, got it.
Just follow those.
Hey, Fetch. Just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. You think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
Take that, you poison-peddling garbage! It's what you deserve! Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Well, that hit the spot.
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it. You got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
Next one. Just keep following the markers. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
No, maybe we should tone it down with the dealers.
You going soft on me, D?
Hey, we have powers they don't. Means we have to be the better people, you know? Cut them a little slack now and then. Just think about it.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get yourself some more power.
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
You first. Fetch, I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
What?
Whatever that was,
I lost.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things.
I've been thinking about what you said before about the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Girl, you have people to see and your powers to steal.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago, and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. That's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me. You never know when they'll start offloading that stuff.
Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls. Drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
There you go. Made it easy for you.
Trouble finding boats at the marina?
No wonder it took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly, this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
Wait, I heard something. That was awesome! Fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of sides.
Yeah, thanks, got it.
Never get tired of that.
Fetch, you didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
So I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields. Supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
Hello? Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
Looks like we stirred up a hornet's nest back here at the warehouse.
Coming. Tasty. Ah, fully charged. Ready to storm the castle?
I say we wait him out. Make him come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
And why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the drug bolts. You know, it's a lucky thing you were able to let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
No kidding.
We ready? Let's light up the bay.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake. D, wake up. They're on the move. Probably moving some stuff to their main location. We should follow them. Let them lead us to it. We should stick to the rooftop so we don't spook them. We just gotta be careful not to lose them.
Hey, Fetch, can I ask you a personal question about that DUP detention center?
Curtin K?
Yeah, that's the one.
No. I mean, what do you want to know? There were maybe 400, maybe 500 of us. A few of us were separated out because of special training. I was one of the separated. In 7 years, separated, you know? Curtin K was hell. It was also home.
Actually, I was just gonna ask if it had a pool.
You're a tech head, you know that?
Yeah, so I've heard.
They pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan. Somebody in the truck.
Sleep.
All right, ladies. Emma, let's go.
Yes, the bad men are gone. Go. Live. Love. Just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up. And they're gone.
Do you think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people?
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
Oh. So what, are you gonna give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
Actually, that was it. You just the one charm.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just... I know some new ones.
Oh!
Like boxing.
Oh. Is that like your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ugh. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me. I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine, what does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys, all after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
I mean, killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Well, I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah. Yeah, if he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, see? I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
Hey, Delson. I got word of a ramped-up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. You must think there's a conduit hiding there.
That sounds like the place to be.
Oh, hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.